for this season is called Mahal in Morocco, and it's inspired from the architecture from Morocco, the Hassan II Square Mosque. And we've picked up all our motifs and embroideries, and we've created a lot of bespoke hand-woven textiles for this collection. And so we've used lanterns and different types of elements from Morocco. The whole color story is also from the mosque itself. We have teals, we have olives, we have sandy beiges like you see on Bhumi, and a lot of off-whites, oranges and yellows. So that's what the whole collection is about.
ठीक है सर. ओके सर. सो इट वॉज माई फर्स्ट टाइम वॉकिंग, सो थैंक यू सो मच गाइज. आई फेल्ट एक्सट्रीमली ब्यूटिफुल एंड वेरी रॉयल, वेरी महल मोरक्को व्हाइल आई वॉज वॉकिंग. इट वॉज अ लॉट ऑफ फन. LFW हैज ऑलवेज बीन फन. आई अटेंडेड क्वाइट अ फ्यू शोज, बट दिस वन विल बी स्पेशल. एम्ब्रॉयडरी, हैंड वोवन फैब्रिक्स हैं, ऑरेंजेस, टील्स, ब्यूटिफुल समर कलर्स यूज़ किए हैं इन्होंने. मोरक्को से इंस्पायर इनका थीम था, एंड आई जस्ट लव देम. मैंने इन्हें इतने बार वोन देम सो मेनी टाइम्स इन द पास्ट एज वेल. बिग फैन. मुझे आपका मूड दिखा. आई एम अ मूडी ड्रेसर, तो कुछ दिन होते हैं जब मेरा मन करता है कि मैं आई शुड गो कम्प्लीटली ग्लैम एंड ड्रेस अप. कुछ दिन होता है व्हेन आई एम जस्ट लेजी एंड इजी. सो आई थिंक फॉर मी माय फैशन इज माय मूड.
Yeah, the showstopper takes away from the show. It really depends. Like I really see like Bhumi, you know, signifying our brand very well. You know, so it's not about the showstopper taking away from our show. So in fact, it adds to the show. That's what I believe. That's what I
believe. Bhumi, please don't. In all honesty, this is the only thought I had. But you know, I felt really pretty and very regal when I wore this outfit. So I was like, wow, let's just do this, man. And as I said earlier, I dress by my mood. There are days that I'll just wear a pair of jeans and kicks and a t-shirt and I'll be feeling as beautiful and happy. And then there are days that I'll glam up, go all out and feel really nice and sexy. It all depends on how I'm feeling more than my comfort. It's okay, I can sacrifice a little comfort for fashion. I think she's gorgeous, she's beautiful, she's such a diva, right? She's like a diva and I really admire her. And yeah, I mean, I'm a fan. Like, look at the way I'm speaking about her. I think she's fantastic and it definitely is a really big deal. And yeah, thank you so much, guys.
Thank you so much. Okay.